Hey, it's Kelsey Ray coming to you live from Charleston. As y'all hop on and say hello, good morning. I'm going to share with you guys how I make my coffee. I know I get a lot of questions about this all the time, like what I put in my coffee and all that good stuff. So I drink coffee like maybe 3 times a week. And then the other times I drink exogenous ketones for energy. So y'all say hi, good morning. Tap the share button, share it out. You should definitely do that to help me reach more people. Callie, you want to come help me? We're listening to music. About to go outside, blow up this slide, and happy Sunday, you guys. What are you guys doing today? What are you doing this morning? What's your morning routine look like? So I'm going to show y'all what I put in my coffee, how I make it. But the first thing we need to do is actually brew the coffee. Eric got me this espresso machine for my birthday, and I am absolutely obsessed with it. So, hi, Melanie. Good morning. Y'all say hi. Say good morning. It's dirty in here, so, you know. And also, Callie, you gonna help me and you wanna make chocolate milk? Also, I am completely banned from going live on TikTok for an entire week, so I won't see you guys live on TikTok. Hi, Keisha. Hi, Melanie. And also, I'm very sick, so like, I'm sneezing constantly. So, you know, there's that. But anyways, good morning. Hello. What are you guys doing? So, we love this brand of coffee. I don't know if you guys do like coffee grounds or what. But Death Wish Coffee Company, this coffee, Keisha, hi, what's up? Y'all say hello, good morning. I can't really see much of anything. Facebook be glitching sometimes, so y'all just say hello and good morning. Hi, Jennifer. I can see, like, when you're popping on, but I'm not sure if I can see everybody. So, anyways, let's make some coffee. Good morning. Happy Sunday. Sunday is, like, usually the day that we utilize for, like, resetting our week. Does anybody else do this? Drop a yes in the comments if so. Oh, Keisha, your gender reveal, amazing. What do you want it to be? Or do you already know? Montana, Bridget, good morning. And if y'all want to help me reach more people, it would mean a lot to me. And also, I enter you into a giveaway, so just share this out and type in the comments word shared. Whatever you do that. So anyways, on Sundays, we just kind of like reset everything. We go through our fridge, clean our fridge out, clean our pantry out. Do you guys do this? Drop yes in the comments if so. And then we get the groceries that we need for the week and try to catch up on all of our laundry and just do the things that we need to make our week a little bit more smoother. We have 4 kids. We have 2 of them every other week. So every other week is not as, I guess, crazy, but most of the time it's pretty busy. Eric and I both work. Also full-time, I work from home. He's a personal trainer at our local gym. So this espresso machine, we're making protein espresso, by the way. And if you don't understand why we're making protein espresso, it is so important for you guys to get in your protein, almost more than it is important for like calories, honestly. Hi, Amanda, good morning. It's raining there, April, oh my God. Jenkins, yes, doing laundry now, Melanie. I need to go upstairs and start that too. April, thank you for sharing. I appreciate that so much. Have a mental break. Hopping on here to not think about it. Elizabeth, no. Montana, thank you for sharing. I appreciate that so much. I'll put your names into the giveaway. I have a daughter, but I want a boy. No, only my mom knows. I couldn't really sleep last night. I remember when we did our gender reveal for Callie. It was so exciting. So, we have protein. I don't know if that's enough, but I'm usually live on, alright, so we're going to brew this coffee. Did y'all see what I did there? We're going to wait to brew that, actually, because first I want to blend up, this is what makes it protein espresso, by the way. Hi, McKenna, are you taking anything? Patsy, no. I took Zyrtec a couple days ago. I have been taking vitamin C gummies. But other than that, no. I'm not a medicine type of person. Does anybody else feel that same way? Like, I don't really like taking medicine unless I absolutely need to. Hi, McKenna. Hi, Brittany. Y'all say hello. Say good morning. Tap the share button. Share it up. So, protein is really, really, really important when, especially, like, any kind of, like, fitness journey. It doesn't even have to be because you're building muscle. I think a lot of people get that, like, confused. You don't need muscle only to build, you don't need protein only to build muscle, okay? So protein's really good to have in your daily life, just in mineral, many different ways. I can't think straight, clearly. Hi, Carissa. Hi, Danielle. I have not had ketones yet, by the way, either. So anyways, this is what I put in my, so I take these two packs with almond milk and I blend it up. So this is actually, it's Keto OS Pro. You don't have to be on the keto diet to do these, by the way. So this is the protein powder that we have. It puts your body into ketosis, literally burning your fat for energy, focus, mental clarity. Drop the word pro in the comments if you need information on that. And then this is our keto cream. And I love this because it's like, it's healthy fats to help keep you fuller longer. How many of you guys feel like you're starving in the morning? Drop yes in the comments. Hi, Mary. Hi, Amber. Good morning from Indiana. Morning from Tennessee. Can you talk about home birth? Did you tear or anything? That's crazy. How many of you guys follow me from my pregnancy and home birth with Callie Ray? Because I haven't gotten questions about that in a long time. But yeah, so I'll show you guys how much I'm pouring, like, honestly, that much almond milk, okay? Callie, baby. Callie, come here and make your chocolate milk. She has chocolate milk already. Michaela, thanks for sharing. I appreciate that so much. But no, I did not rip. I when you're having a baby, it doesn't matter if it's in the hospital, a bathtub, or whatever. It does not matter. You should let your body and your contractions push your baby out. People tear because they're trying to force the baby out way too quickly. That's like my personal opinion. Definitely going to be trying the ketones. Brittany, yes. Drop the word help in the comments if you guys need help with it. So mix these two in here. Say good morning. Look, Callie, say good morning. Callie. Okay. Never mind. She doesn't want to. What are y'all doing this morning? Amber, thanks for sharing, girl. I appreciate you so much. Hi, Lori. Hi, guys. We're about to go outside. I'm going to go outside and tan a little bit. And then Callie's going to take a nap. I would like to tan and work in peace. How long did you bleed after? Like, normal or less? Honestly, I feel like it was not that long. Lori. So it's expensive no matter how you look at it. You're getting billed from the hospital. It's just this, your insurance covers some of it. Some of it your insurance don't cover, and that's when you're having to pay a bunch of money and getting your debt messed up from it, right? There are literally who go into debt from having babies. It's just so crazy. Thank you guys so much. And by the way, I ask you guys to share this out because I'm trying to change the world. I can't do that by myself, so I need your help. Tap the share button, share it out. I also put your name into a giveaway every single time. So I'm just making some protein coffee. Patsy, thank you so much for sharing this out. And I'm doing this because, like, I thought it was strep because the back of my throat's white. But now all day I've been sneezing, so I don't know if it's like allergies and strep, or maybe just a severe allergies or a sinus. I don't know what it is, and I'm not going to the doctor either, so there's that. But all right, so we're gonna brew the espresso and then put this in here. And if you're new, if you're just hopping on, Keto OS Pro and keto cream, blended it with almond milk, and this is gonna put your body into essentially fat burning mode, so ketosis, where you're burning your body's fat for energy, focus, mental clarity. Drop the word pro in the comments below if y'all want some information on that. Hi, Tira. Hi, Taylor. Hi, Amy. Yes, Patsy, thank you so much for that. Hi, Sarah. What's she doing? You gotta go potty? Go tell Daddy you gotta go potty. Hurry, run. Daddy, can you put her on the potty? Baby, it's urgent. She's like, yeah. Go. Run.
Let's go. I'm right here. Let's go.
Hurry. Go get the pie. Hurry.
We're trying to officially get her potty trained. Canada's very different. Everything is covered here. We get free health care. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Does Erica, the doctor, he's sick, or the babies? No, not really. If they're sick, no. We just don't, like, I mean, I just feel like unless it's something dramatic where we need, like, surgery or transplants or something, like, we just don't like going to the doctor. And I think part of it is because I just know what they're trying to, like, get me to do. They're trying to get me on medicine because it's money thing. And to be honest, I firmly believe that mostly everything that goes on inside your body can be cured with different things to put inside your body, like vitamins or minerals, or there's a cure for everything. I don't know. That's just how I feel. But I'm not too big on going to the doctor, honestly. It's not my cup of tea. Because all they're going to tell me is, like, what I know. And I can go Google what's wrong with me. They might tell me that I'm dying, but it's all good. Hi, Brianna. What's up? Good morning. Hi, Nick. Y'all say hi. Say good morning. Tap the share button. Share it out. I'm making protein espresso. You can clearly read that. This is getting old, so it's like... Okay. Canadians get free health care, but they pick and choose. Yeah, that's not good. It's no bueno. Good morning, Meg. Good morning, Tiara. Y'all say good morning. Say hello. I miss my TikTok live, so I'm kind of treating this like a TikTok live. Honestly. Live on TikTok day before yesterday, and I was doing the neti pot thing in my nose, trying to think if I should curl my hair or leave it straight. What is it, naturally curly or is it naturally straight? Good morning, love your shorts. Sarah, thank you. Good morning, Melissa. What's up, gorgeous? Hello, Lori. It is so good, and I'm sneezing like crazy, so I'm sorry. Cut a yellow onion, put it next to your bed. I've heard about doing something similar like that. Works like a million bucks. Nice. Naturally straight. Girl, embrace the natural. Alright, so we got more. Can y'all see this? I'm gonna make Eric's coffee now. He likes it when it tastes like cigarettes. Come here. You. Oh my God, almost didn't even have the cup under it. Good morning. What is she doing? Sounded like she fell down the stairs. Good morning, good morning. Y'all say good morning. Tap share, share it out. And this right here is the protein I put in my coffee. If you want more information, don't drop the word pro in the comments. I've been doing these supplements literally for 4 years. It helps me with my energy, my focus, my mental clarity. It helps to curb my appetite, helps me to keep the body fat that I want on my body. It helps me just with anything and everything. I've been doing it for 4 years, so you should definitely try.
Did you make one? Does it taste like cherries?
Wow. We do 10 shots of espresso. I'm joking, really not 10, but we do a lot. Oh. You want some stuff in it?
Yeah,
I got this.
Yeah.
Okay.
How many shots are you making?
It's four, like always. No, that's too much.
I want six.
There's not even enough room in there for six. You're gonna have to just deal with four. Tiara, thanks for sharing.
The customer's always right.
First of all, where are you going? You gonna get your bathing suit on and suntan with me?
I need to see your manager. I would like six shots.
Are you gonna put your bathing suit on and tan with me? Come on. Good morning, Natalie. Good morning, Cheyenne. What's up, guys?
It's two more.
It's not enough room.
I need to talk to your manager.
Yeah.
Wait a second. I gotta add more.
There's no room.
No, there is. a bigger cup then. All right, I'll
do it. Sarah, so do anything. Thank you so much to you guys for sharing this out, by the way. Can't change the world by myself.
If I put it in here, will it explode?
No. But why do you want to put it in there? I can give you a bigger coffee cup. Yeah. It's hot coffee. You just want to put more espresso shots. Oh, Wendy, that's amazing. Hi, Mariah. Love your bathing suit. Natalie, it's linked to my storefront. It's very risque, but I got to go find the bottoms. Good morning. I'm so sad I don't have my TikTok. So y'all are going to replace my TikTok. You're welcome. Oh. God, I feel like this house is a disaster. Here, wait, you need this. Here. Callie. Why are you scared of me? Yeah, I thought she was drinking, so she wasn't supposed to be. Oh my god. Good morning. Why were you booted? Caitlin, thank you for sharing. If y'all found me from TikTok, drop TikTok in the comments. I literally cannot breathe. I can't do it anymore. So I was on live, to be honest. I need a reality show. Oh, we need a reality show. Good morning, Cheyenne. So, oh my god, you guys. Literally. I was on TikTok live. And y'all know I've been posting a lot of, like, woke stuff lately here on my... And by the way, I got this one glass cup. I love glass coffee cups. I got this from somebody who sent it to me. So it's not, like, it's not something that I can, like, link. I can tag her on my Instagram stories. Callie, right? Get down, baby. So anyways, hold on, I'm going to tell you the story. Let's talk about it. I can't breathe. So anyways, y'all know I've been posting like the whole like woke stuff on my TikTok. About food and America and how America is just really trash when it comes to food. And how our food is made, all this stuff. Hi, Beth. Hi, Kayla. So I've been posting a lot of, like, wake-up type content when it comes to, like, education on food and eating meat, fruit, and veggies and all that good stuff. Well, I was on live, and I wasn't even talking about anything. I was doing the neti pot in my nose, and somebody I think what happened was somebody asked me if I would take antibiotics, and I was like, no, I'm never going to take antibiotics for anything because I think I said I believe there's a cure for everything or something like that. And I think that's what took it down. So then I appealed it, and they said, no, we just determined that you did violate. I was like, no, I didn't. And they took it down for and completely banned me from going live for an entire week for misinformation. So I was like, you're joking right now. But anyways, hi, Stacey. Hi, Madison. Hi, Samantha. Hi, Kayla. Wow, I'm sorry that happened. I know, it's okay. Totally fine. Y'all say good morning in the comments, and then if you have any questions, you can ask me that. But anyways, so if you're new here, let me explain a little bit about why I'm even live. If you're new, drop new. Like, if you've been following the past couple months, and really, you can tell me why. Beth, hello, good morning. So, like, I've been doing social media for 4 years, and I actually do it for a living. Hi, Jensen. Hi, Belinda. When I first started this 4 years ago, I didn't have TikTok, didn't have Instagram. I had Facebook and had like 500 friends on it, right? Do y'all have TikTok and Instagram? Drop a yes in the comments. So, my favorite type of music is probably stuff like this. I just listen to, I don't know, though. I really like rock, too. Eric and I both listen to rock a lot. But anyways, been doing this for 4 years. Didn't really have much... didn't really have a social media presence when I started the business that I'm in. So, when I started social media... I had already started the business of doing exogenous ketones, so selling and promoting exogenous ketones. And so, anyways, I do attraction marketing. So I post content. I have branded myself as like a mom. Tell me in the comments below if you're a mom, and that's probably why you follow me. A big part of why you follow me, because my pregnancy or mom content or whatever. So if you do, you could drop mom in the comments. Belinda, do I feel better doing meat and veggies? Yes. Aside from me being sick right now, I definitely feel better. So anyways, yeah, I've been doing what I do for 4 months. This is a part of my job. So I do like attraction marketing. I post content. I brand myself. I offer value inside of being a mom and just my general life and the things I've been through. And then I also just share my experience and my review about exogenous ketones. And that makes me the life that I have. So full-time income from my phone. If you want to know more about it, drop a dollar sign in the comments. A dollar sign in the comments. I follow you because I love watching you and your stories and lives. You inspire me to make me want to do better for myself. Natalie, I love it so much. Hi, Selena. I love that so much. So thank you guys so much for the support. When you follow me, when you like something, when you share a video out, when you share anything of mine, and you're helping more people like get their eyes laid on my page, that does a lot for me. It's very supportive. So thank you for that, because I cannot change the world by myself. I need your help. So share this out. Type in the comments the word shared. I also run a giveaway. I'll put your name into it. And then I announce a winner on my story. So Callie's going to take a nap in about 20 minutes. I usually go live on TikTok for like 2 hours straight. Where's Callie? Little tips on learning the ropes of lifting at the gym. Belinda, lots of YouTube videos. Honestly, just like getting familiar with how the equipment works, like even how utilizing a barbell, like how to properly do squats, how to properly do deadlifts. Just watch a lot of YouTube videos on their form and like be careful of lifting too heavy too soon, because I hurt my back after I had Callie. I went back into the gym and started lifting too heavy way too fast, and I really injured my back, because when your core is not strong, it will have a... Does anybody out here have back pain? Just drop a yes in the comments. This live is just all kinds of shit. I don't even know at this point, but whatever. Literally, if you have ever had babies and you have back pain, you naturally already lift your kids up, right? You lift stuff, you just live life. You lift stuff around the house, you lift your kids. You probably have back pain because your core is so weak. So when you start tightening in your core, your back will start to feel better. So that could help a lot. So yoga is a really good thing that you can start doing for back pain to help start getting your core stronger. And you start working out like upper body workouts, but can't really do really tough workouts because of knee problems. Yeah, there's so many you can do. I would just definitely YouTube it and Google it. If I bend over wrong, my back hurts, Natalie. Yeah, yeah, because my boobs are so big. Girl, and for epidurals, ankle help. But yeah, I feel you. Like, it's heavy, and like I'm always like slouching. But the stronger that you can get your core to be, the better off your back will be. Promise you. I went to physical therapy and learned this because I had severe injuries in my back. Like, I had like bulging disc. I like R&B too, by the way, like pop music. Like, I like all kinds of music. The only music I don't like is screaming music. Anybody else have anybody in their, like, Eric loves that music sometimes, and I'm like, can't do it. Can't do it. Natalie, yes. Ever since I got epidural, my back has been horrible. Alright, so y'all want to help me clean out my pantry? I told you I'm going to treat this face. I'm going to treat this live like we're on TikTok. TikTok. What's up? Good morning, Summer Kelly. Hi, you guys. And if you're on the here because somebody shared this, make sure you go to my page and actually follow me, because I don't know like how that works. So make sure you tap that follow button. Yes. So on Sundays we reset. Like, we get our house deep cleaned like we need to. There's so much that I honestly need to throw away. I love Morgan Wallen. I'm about to go put Callie to sleep and put my bottoms on so I can tan outside. Yeah, screaming heavy metal. I don't like that either. I like rock and hard rock music. Yeah, I do too. I can't do the screaming, the heavy metal. Can't do it. Eric has a few songs that he likes that are a little bit too much for me, but overall, we like the same music. So anyways, I was going to do this, but I'm actually not going to do that. I'm going to wait till later, closer to the end of the day. It sucks that I don't have my TikTok. But anyways, it is what it is. I'll be back on Saturday, I think. So I'm gonna go put my bathing suit on. You guys can see me on my stories, so just make sure you watch my stories. I post there every single day, all day. The pantry, take a picture, I'll tell you what you need to throw away. More than likely, we honestly, since starting the meat, fruit, and veggies diet, we don't even go in here much anymore. Like, we quinoa and then chickpea noodles. And so if you want an alternative, I'm not really a fan. Like I said, I'm trying to cut out most of the processed stuff that we're eating. But if you look at, like, it'll lie to you. But this is, like, chickpeas, pea starch, tapioca, and xanthan gum. So these are pretty pure. They're still processed. So we'll eat that, like, once, maybe twice a week. But overall, yeah. Natalie, I don't use anything when I tan. I think it's so bad for your skin to put anything on it when the sun's going in it. But that's just my opinion. All right, guys. And I also cannot even breathe, so I will talk to you guys later. Thanks for hopping on. Hope you guys have a great day. Bye.